Hey, happy holidays, everybody. It's that time of year again, and we've got some puppies. We're not giving away puppies, though. Welcome to the giveaway for Jekyll Bates. Happy holidays to everybody. We're going to keep it short and sweet. I'm going to show you what you guys have the chance to win. And we're also going to say thank you, thank you, thank you to everybody that subscribed throughout the year. I really, really appreciate it. It means a great deal. And it's been a fantastic year. 2016 was really, really good. We started a new business. And we're doing okay. So thank you for that. I really appreciate it. So here's what you need to do in order to win this giveaway. And it's a pretty decent giveaway. It's probably $180 to $200 worth of stuff. Half of it is going to be custom baits from Jekyll Bates. And the rest of it's going to be stuff that's pretty much tailored to the winter time to help you guys fish a little bit better to match the season. But here's what you need to do in order to possibly win this. Number one, you have to be subscribed to this channel. Thank you for that. Number two, you have to like this video. Just give me a like, give me a thumbs up. And number three, because it's Christmas time, I want to know what Christmas means to you. It can be your favorite Christmas memory, your favorite holiday memory. I love to celebrate the holidays completely. So happy Hanukkah, happy Kwanzaa, Merry Christmas. But I want to know what the holidays and Christmas means to you. So leave me a comment in the section below. And then tomorrow we're going to do a drawing. It's going to happen at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, which means 4 Central, 3 Mountain, and 2 p.m. Pacific. So if you're on the West Coast, the video is going to drop by 2 o'clock. If you're on the East Coast, it's going to be 5 p.m. So be on the lookout for that. This is a very quick, it's a quick one, but I want to see how many people actually are paying attention and get a shot at this. So let's show you what you're going to win. All right, so let's get into what you guys are going to have the chance to win. The first thing I want to show you is the Jekyll baits I'm going to be giving away this month. First up is a lipless crank. And this is in a muted gill pattern. The body is just shy of 3 inches. It's like 2 7/8. This is the Spro Oruku blank, custom done. And again, it's not crazy bright colors because we are in winter. There are no fish that are breeding right now. So that's that. Next up, we've got two jerk baits. This is the Gray Ghost, shad pattern, red eye. Really good winter search bait. You want to slow it down. And I'm going to try and give you guys the opportunity to win baits that are tailored towards this time of the year, because if you're like me, you'll try and fish year-round when and wherever you can. I used to be up north, so unfortunately I'm not able to ice fish. I'm not going to be giving away any of the ice fishing stuff, but for open water you can slow it down, give it a really slow like twitch twitch pause, and pause it for like 5, 6, 7, 10 seconds, because usually these fish are going to be hitting the jerkbait on that pause normally. Their bodies have slowed down, and down south they're probably still going to be feeding a little bit heavier than they would be up north, but you can still catch a decent number of fish on a jerkbait and on the lipless crankbaits. This is the second lipless crankbait. Now this is a trap pattern. Let's see if I can get this to stand still for you. This is more of a rattle trap, cotton cordell cotton pattern. It's got a muted shad dot on it. Chartreuse, black mask on the face, yellow on top, and an orange belly. These are great on smallmouths, but just about everything else will hit it as well. And it'll sink for you fairly quickly. Next up, we have an early spring peeper bait, so kind of want to wait until springtime to throw this one, but this is the leopard frog pattern from Jekyll Bates. Next up, we have a couple of wiggle warts. Let's see here. I should be able to see these all right. Now these are a little bit more colorful. You can still catch a few here and there, bouncing it off the bottom. So two custom Jekyll bait wiggle warts. This is a candy corn that I've got in my hands now. And this one, it's just a June bug. Lots of fun. Last up for Jekyll baits, I've got a couple of square bills for you. This is a 1.5 traditional threadfin shad. Red eyes, very see-through, translucent. This bait will do well for you. It's also going to be good on a pre-spawn, which isn't that far away. And last but certainly not least, we have a champagne Ayu and a 2.5 square bill, 3D eyes. Again, muted colors. The fish are suspending, but you can still throw them and catch them. And these guys are going to be fantastic a little bit later on in the season. Once you start hitting that pre-spawn, this is going to be a ticket right there. So that does it for what is going to be given away for Christmas at Jekyll Baits. Now we're going to move on to the non-Jekyll Baits. So we're not done yet. Here's what's next. All right, so here's the rest of the stuff. So we weren't done and we weren't kidding. I'm giving away a good bit, probably valued around $180 this year for Christmas, and I love doing it for you guys. I'm so excited to share not just my baits, all that stuff, but some other small companies as well. I'm a huge proponent of getting the word out there about some small companies here in the United States and world round. There's just some phenomenal bait makers and artisans out there that are producing some top quality stuff. So we're going to show you a couple of those. The first is a 3-inch outcast Ned in natural shad pattern. Now, I have had personal success with these, as I have with the next folks. These are a great winter bait. It's a muted color, super on either dragging across the bottom real slow, or they're great vertical jigging, just almost like a finesse approach, open hook, or put them on a little jig head. Outcast Bass is out of Pennsylvania. He's a really great guy to work with. He specializes and almost exclusively does 3- and 4-inch baits and crawl patterns. So give him a look. He's got a lot more colors than this. Check out Outcast Bass. Give him a call up in PA. Good guy. The next up, we've got some quail tails from Cactus Wren Outdoors. Love my Cactus Wrens. I'm a wren head. For almost 2 years now. I'm a huge proponent of these folks. And this is in the scorpion color. It is a 4-inch with that little quail tail on there. Also a great winter finesse bait. It's not quite as bright and vivid as red, so it looks a little bit more natural this time of year. These guys are not, everybody knows Berkeley Havoc, but these can also be used finesse. So this is a 10 count grass pig Bobby Lane design in black, which is a great color for this time of the year as well. And if you take a finesse hook and you finesse style this, and you can even drag it across the bottom on a Carolina rig, or you can do it on a net head as well, or a shaky head, and just really slow crawl this. You can also use it as a jig trailer as well. Gamblers, shaky heads in green pumpkin, gold and red. This is year round these colors work, but I really like natural patterns and natural colors in the colder months. Next up, we've got some dark stars. We've got some swim baits from evolvebaits.com. Also a good natural color. Looks like a motor oil green pumpkin pearl. And you can't get through the winter without throwing some Yamamoto's. Gary Yamamoto's got a really good 4-inch. Also can be used for Ned's or Carolina rigs or a straight finesse. A little bit brighter of a color, but give these a shot. I can't imagine Gary not producing for you. Last but certainly not least on the finesse style, we've got some black light. Also really good dark color. I believe this is an 18 count, 15 or 18 count. So this is a really decent bag. I would use these in a heartbeat. It's almost a 7-inch worm, but you can cut those down. You can just use the tail part. You can use the entire worm, just slow presentations off the bottom. Great baits. To go along with those, I'm giving away a finesse jig. It's a 3/8 ounce in a gold craw pattern. We've got a number one size Daiichi. Can't give you finesse baits and not give you finesse hooks. And then last but not least, not just any old crappy hook. These are 1/0 in an owner. Super sticky, great hooks. A little pricey, but worth every penny. I swear by them. In a red. Thanks, you guys. That's what we're giving away. So for me and the pups here at Jekyll Bait Company, to all of you guys out there in YouTube land and beyond, a very, very happy and safe holiday. Make sure you like the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and good luck. We're going to draw this out tomorrow. Take care, everybody. Molly likes Christmas. What do you think, Molly? In the meadow, we'll build a snowman. She's a good mascot. And we'll pretend that he is Boston Brown. He'll say, are you married? And go Penn State in the Rose Bowl. Woo-hoo! Can do the job. See you guys.